place is full of all the reasons Tuca wants to stay alive and thrive. Tuca loves horses.
Wait, what is that? Wow, so this makes me very uncomfortable.
Let's go inside.
Whoa, Tuca horsey.
Hi.
Hey, look, I'm a whale girl.
Welcome to the Bertie Museum. Let me show you around. In this first room, we have all the important figures from Bertie's life.
Uh-huh. Sprinkle.
And now for a very special treat. We just had this installed yesterday. It's a beacon to what Bertie does when Tuca's not around.
I wonder what Tuca thinks I do all day. Harsh, Tuca, but very accurate.
Now, here's a permanent exhibit, a celebration of your friendship with Tuca. Ooh.
Oh, look how cute we are. Tuca and I always said we'd live on a ranch together when we're old.
Speckle can stay in the shed out back with the other men.
Hey, it's all the stuffed animals I want for Tuca at the carnival. She really thinks I'm some kind of hero.
You are. You're here after all. You crawled right up her coochie.
I forgot that's why I was here. I gotta be the birdie that Tuca thinks I am. I need to help her.